a man is living in Gaborone, why can't he be buried in Hukunzi?
He lives in Gaborone.
I don't see why he shouldn't be buried in Hukunzi.
A man living in Gebsi, he can.
It's a matter of just arranging transport for him to be buried there. Why should it be a problem?
I don't know. But you know, you're just trying to get to the
house. I live in Gaborone because people know him here. No one knows him in Hukunzi. I mean, we'll come to the funeral.
He can be buried in Hukunzi because there's transportation. Finally, this mortuary cast.
Maybe you have bad blood back at home.
How are you, my lady? I'm not wrong.
And people don't want you back. This local town man, look at the king. Oya bukhel. Yes, that. Oya bukhel, and maybe they wouldn't want you back.
Cannot be buried in Hukunzi because he's still alive.
The answer is, the man is still alive.
16118 Mputa!
To learn more interesting facts about Botswana, SMS Mputa Local to 16118 only on Orange. Try it now for free. Terms and conditions apply.